They don't have what it takes, but...
More drinks washed up on our tanks.
This one here survived the wreck. Sure looks like it.
Come on in, Callie.
Get it done. We'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless git. The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo, but shut you out! Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods. You see, this port rises on Julian's patronage. And that merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods and his demands triple. I'll need more captains. A proper pirate, I see. Oh, you need a keen eye for prizes. And a lot more guns. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. And you want to get out of those rags and into a real ship. Then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. You do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Now off you go. We'll see each other soon.
Saw Skirl spilling his guts
Ah, so you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you, but all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the pirate king see in someone as ragged as yourself? Ha! And why would others sail with a captaini with one leaky boat to their name? But if you prove your worth, even the waves will bend to your will. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back, treasure in your boots, and John Skerlock's warm embrace. Ha! St. Anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skerlock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. A pirate steers their own ship, but how it fares in a monsoon depends on its maker. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter. and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Hurry, before your ship sails away.
Ujambo, you have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate's way. You are eager. I like it. But be careful. The blood you spill is not your own. We can help each other. You bring me quality materials and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. Freedom is not given. A pirate must steal it. Asante. See you then. VP, do you need more from me? Maybe we can do business again.
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again. Finished up around here, Captain?
Clouds on the horizon! To your battle station! Put down the blasted creature already!
Excellent!
We live another day! Back to work!
No such thing as too much wood, Captain! Thank you.
Another fool who will lead others to.
If Skerlock vouches for you, I was worried you would not make it back. Continue like this, mate, and fortune will surely come your way. You are one step closer to securing your own vessel. Take good care of your ship. Do you have business for me? You have come many leagues since searching for scraps on the coast. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs stolen from mercantile dogs. With the right materials, you can build a ship to rival their best. I prefer land. Life at sea is miserable. Thank you. Come back again.
You met Skerlock? I've never had the honor. You must be important. You should visit the African coast. With a chisel, I can make a masterpiece. I am always here.
Sailed the northern seas, mate.
Aye. And the approach was quite good.
All, Captain. We setting off?
Oh,
chances. Look ahead! Look alive! To your battle station!
Some food would be most capital. Some food would be most capital.
Every sailor's got a tale to tell. What will be yours one day, I wonder?
Sails down!
open doors, I beg you!
Sorry sight, aren't you?
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again. Hey, Captain, you going aboard?
Jumbo, I'll give you a pirate discount. My sister was strong and mrembo. I miss her. Asante. See you tena.
You're one of the survivors from the shipwreck. Your situation must have improved if you're here for storage space. Like a hard-working ant, you can never be too organized. I come from the highlands where my village was massacred by the Fara clan. I lost everyone. For storage needs, home again.
Ready to head back to sea, Captain?
Something shiny in them hills, Captain! Prepare to engage the enemy! Sharp striking!
show that priest, Captain! Don't get far in this wind, Captain!
I'd like to die a good...
Fiver, Captain! Would you bring back a stack? To your battle station! Crocodile! Look out! Time for this strike! Kill them all! Meat's on the menu tonight! Thank you. over there. Might want to gather it, Captain.
Pesky little dirt dauber.
Back to the muck with you.
I heard Skellup bought this pot for us.
If Skellup vouches for you, then we can do business. First-rate ships of the line are rare. Take good care of your ship. The price of copper.
get your rations? Good.
Captain, we can use that wood.
I'd like to die a good death someday, Captain. A pirate's death. I want it to be a story that my life is not more so.
Another Bildrag skittering about.
Do you have business for me? A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next companion boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gunports. Hungry little gubby, aren't you? Be careful you don't nibble on company bait. They'll gut you from stern to bow. The Exeter crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate. Devils and blacksmiths like fire. Steel flows in my blood. People don't know me, and that's the way. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. Don't go drowning in a mud puddle. I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off. So, you got your deck scrubbed? Cannon swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled with the company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron. Blast them to bits.